There was a great chaos and confusion. The established order had indeed been challenged. That challenge was answered the day one company leapt a technological barrier with the first digital fiber optic network nationwide and the most modern signaling equipment. If you were to build the perfect 800 service, you'd do exactly what AT&T has done. Follow Sprint.